We have over a million COVID-19 cases in the United States, and rural America is just not ready. I worry about these people because these people are my own. President Trump, what happened? How did you not protect us from this?